Hi, Andrew here for tabletblog.de. I'm at the booth from Samsung right now. They just had a press conference and introduced the new Samsung Galaxy Tab 7.7. It's a 7-inch tablet with a Super AMOLED display and resolution is 1280 by 800. You got a 1.5 GHz dual core processor inside, 16 to 64 GB of memory, Android 3.2 Honeycomb, and yeah, let's quickly go around the device. We've got a 2-megapixel camera here on the top, nothing much else. Then here we've got a micro SD card slot. On the bottom we've got speakers and the connector for the PCU and the standard pin connector Samsung cable. On the other side we've got the rocker switch for the volume, power button, headphone jack, and a 3-megapixel camera with an LED flash. And here is design is subject to change because Apple is suing Samsung right now, and this looks like the Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. So that's why kein Verkauf in Deutschland. They won't sell the device like this in Germany, I guess. Maybe they will if they win the lawsuit against Apple. Let's take a look at Android 3.2 Honeycomb. Power button is on the bottom here now. Standard Android 3.2 Honeycomb with a TouchWiz UI. We already know this from the Galaxy Tab 10.1 and 8.9. Let's take a look at the settings. And yeah, Android 3.2. So nothing much new here. We already know this. It's a little bit sluggish right now. I don't know why. I guess I will change it a little bit. I don't know yet when they will release this Galaxy Tab 7.7. Let's start some app. Let's see if you can have a game. Just start the Pulse newsreader. I don't know if you've got Wi-Fi right now. It's a little bit sluggish as well. Yeah, again, that's a Samsung Galaxy Tab 7.7 at the Samsung booth in Berlin.